Let's go. Alright guys, this is the Prince Panther 10v10. We're on a pretty stacked team, and I gotta go up against Ahan Rashid.
Reptile.
So, let's get it.
Round one, fight!
Did they take away my invincibility on that? Jesus Christ. Alright, hold up.
Damn it.
two. Fight.
Damn it, I had it. I had it and I fucking dropped it. That's tragic.
Round two. Fight.
almost fucked that up.
Final round. Fight!
How the fuck did I win that? Alright, so I'm playing this man Faisal in this 10v10. He's been taking out I don't even know how many people from my team, so I guess they need me, you know? They need the reptile main out here to get the job done. Let's get it.
Final round. Oof.
This guy says.
I will finish you quick.
Round two. Fight!
Fight! Let's go. Let's fucking go, man. I played that shit immaculately. I actually played that shit so fucking good. This man, Faisal, he took out how many people from our squad? I wish I could have restreamed it, guys. I wish I could have restreamed it and show you. That man took out like five of our teammates or some shit. It was ridiculous. And I told them, don't worry, guys. You got me. Don't worry. And see, we delivered. I won everyone $200 out here. GG's.